Some people tap their feet, some people snap their fingers, and some people just sway back and forth. I just sort of do them all together, I guess.
And now here is Elvis Presley.
Can't lose to you, baby.
So excited, I could just, oh, I can't wait.
I think Presley was a star.
The news.
Oh, he's such a sexy person.
He will always be the king, no matter what.
From October 2018 onward, I have been updating you with details of the Elvis All-Star Tribute Special. So this is just a small reminder that NBC will air this show on US TV, Sunday, February 17. Enjoy the show and let me know in the comments what you thought of it. The Elvis All-Star Tribute will be preceded on February 15 by the release of a new 19-track Elvis album titled The Best of the 68 Comeback Special. This album, which is targeted at the American market, includes 15 remastered Elvis performances from the 1968 production, plus 3 original studio recordings to represent songs that appear in the new special, and a new version of If I Can Dream, in which Carrie Underwood, Shawn Mendes, Post Malone, Darius Rucker and Blake Shelton add their voices to Elvis's original vocals. For the time being, the album will only be released in the USA, as this tribute is broadcasted only in the States. There was some very unexpected but pleasant news in the first week of 2019. Without any promotion, all of a sudden, Blue Christmas appeared in the singles charts. Number 40 in the Netherlands, number 25 in Canada, number 63 in England, and number 40 in the USA. This is Elvis's highest chart position since 1981, when Guitar Man peaked at number 28. This is Elvis's 81st Top 40 Hot 100 hit and his 109th Hot 100 entry overall. 4.7 million viewers watched the premiere of Hallmark's Christmas at Graceland, making it the most popular Hallmark holiday movie of the season. The cable channel plans to film 2 more movies in Memphis this year, at least one of which likely will be a sequel to Christmas at Graceland. Elvis's 84th birthday was celebrated by the annual Elvis Birthday Proclamation Ceremony at Graceland on January 8, followed by the cutting of the birthday cake. Elvis got 3 very young stepbrothers when his father, Vernon, remarried in 1960. David, Billy and Ricky Stanley. The Stanley family lived for most of the next 17 years at Graceland. In 1992, Ricky Stanley published a book about his experiences during those years, called Caught in a Trap. On January 7, 2019, Rick Stanley passed away at the age of 65. In the Elvis Presley News Report of October 2017, I reported that Red West was in the process of writing his autobiography before he died, titled A Hell of a Ride. Co-author John W. Sparks has confirmed that he and Red's wife Pat West have finished the book and their agent is working with it now. They hope the book will be published this year.
Elvis is the king, the man for all reasons, all seasons.
We grew up listening to Elvis. Our dad was a big Elvis fan.
It's been Elvis from our parents to us, and then we drummed it into our kids, and grandkids now.
We had a couple that loved Elvis, put on a dinner party one night, and the rest is history. We now get 25,000 people coming up to our Elvis festival.
Park says only about 10,000 people. When the Elvis Festival is on, another 20,000 come into this, you know. And everyone enjoys the little moment with Elvis.
Well, last year I was getting called the Scottish Elvis the whole weekend, and I thought I'm going to make them call me Scottish Elvis probably this time.
I come from India. My name is Alfred Vaz, the Bollywood Elvis.
Karate.
It's karate.
Elvis loved karate. Yeah. EP. Yeah.
We love Elvis.
Love Elvis.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to be Elvis'd out by Monday night.
200 separate events over that 5 days, including a wonderful street parade and gospel service.
The Elvis train has arrived, so we're on time at the moment, everybody.
The train's terrific, and it's the companionship.
Thank you for your support and coming along to Central Station this morning and hopping on the Elvis Express.
Collector's label Follow That Dream Records will release the following three items at the end of January. 1. Elvis, St. Paul to Wichita, October 74. Released as a 5-inch double digipack, this 2-CD features two shows recorded in October of 1974. St. Paul October 2nd and Wichita October 7, plus three bonus songs recorded in Detroit on October 4, 1974. Neither show has previously been released, not even on bootleg. 2. A limited edition double LP of Kiss and Cousins. The album is released on 180-gram vinyl. 3. The book Through the Lens of Philip Harrington, including more than 350 photos from the original negatives, of which 150 unpublished. The book comes with a CD containing the show in Little Rock of May 16, 1956. With over 25,000 copies sold, the Elvis the Searcher DVD went gold in the UK in 6 weeks' time on December 28, 2018. The auction at Graceland of January 8, 2019 brought in over $600,000. Here is the top three of highest paid items. Final prices include buyer's premium. At number 3, Elvis Presley owned and stage worn gold and diamond ring gifted to Vernon Presley after a concert. $30,000. 2. Dr. Nick TCB diamond and gold necklace gifted from Elvis, $37,500. And at number 1.
Our number 65 is a 1956 Elvis Presley owned and worn custom made red velvet shirt. This was likely worn on stage for the evening show at his famous September 1956 concert in Tupelo, Mississippi. She's up for sale. $16,000 is the current bid. $17,000 where? Out of the 16, 17, now $18,000. I'm 17 online. $18,000 where? Out of the 17 and an 18. Out of the 17 and an $18,000 bill. Out of the 17 on the phone, now $18,000. Out of the 17, 18. Out of the 17 and an 18, now 22. Out of the 22, 22, 22, 22, 22. 25 is a good number. I'll take $26,000 now. I think that'll stay with your increments, won't it? 26? Nope. 29, 29, out of the 29, 30 is a good number too. And now 32, out of the $32,000, down to the 32, out of the 32, just so we're clear, $30,000 is bid on the phone, takes $32,000 to buy. Last and final call, out of the, sold $30,000 to the phone bidder.
$37,500.
975.
Hi everybody. As you may know, I showed my concerns about the red velvet shirt in my previous posting. Well, that didn't go unnoticed as I received an email from Jeff Marron, consignment director of Graceland Auctions. He said that I had got some basic information a little off in my posting. I wrote back that I was willing to correct the information that was wrong. Jeff wanted to prevent contextual misunderstandings and asked for my phone number, as he preferred to speak over the phone instead of email. Well, I sent him my phone number and he replied on December 30th, "I'll call you this week, after the new year." But Jeff never called. But the good news is, welcome viewers on Elvis Presley Boulevard. Welcome on board. Here are the top geographics for last month's report. The answer to last month's difficult trivia is that all songs have the same type of bluesy, stripper-type ending. The first person with the correct answer was Levi Silver from Houston, Texas. The trivia for this month is far more easy. Elvis recorded four songs ending with the word rock: Jailhouse Rock, Dixieland Rock, and Raised on Rock. Can you name the fourth song? Reggie Young, guitarist of the Memphis Boys, passed away on January 17, 2019. He became a staff musician at the American Sound Studios, where he played on various recordings. The Memphis Boys were responsible for 120 hit singles between 1967 and 1971. They were also the ones who played during those wonderful Elvis sessions in January and February of 1969. Reggie Young also took part in the July 73 Presley sessions at Stax Studios in Memphis, which produced the albums Raised on Rock and Good Times. Reggie Young died at the age of 82. The Elvis Presley News Report logo, as seen at the beginning of this video, is designed by JK Advertising of Denmark. I found this very funny clip on YouTube, which was uploaded about 4 years ago. This is for all the fans with a sense of humor. The squeaking shoes is a brilliant find. That's all for this month. Hope to see you next time. Until then, have a happy Elvis Presley day. You have a happy